Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add shop button on Instagram. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. So first of all, open your Instagram profile and tap on this three line icon to the upper right hand corner of the screen and tap on settings, tap on account, scroll down and tap on switch to professional account. Tap on continue and select categories and tap on done and select here business next, and you can add here your business information. Also you can hide your information by tapping on don't use my contact info. And you can connect your Facebook with Instagram, but right now I'm going to skipping this. So here you will need to complete these three steps. You can you have to invite your friend, and you will need to share content to view insights, and you want to complete your profile. So complete these three options, and after that open your profile again and tap on edit profile, scroll down. And here you will get action buttons option, so tap on that and select button type, selecting here order food. And now all you have to do is just select a partner, and that's how we can add shop button on Instagram. So if this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-minute solution. Thank you for watching.